please delete this from the internet, or else I'll delete you from existence.